That's a great message from Tim Tebow. Can you hear me now? Yeah. Woo! Are you ready for some great dancing from the College of Adaptive Arts? Let's welcome them to the stage. As they get ready today, I want to tell you about their first dance. They look beautiful. Their first dance is dedicated to Miss Kim Raines. Miss Kim Raines in 2007 was the first ballerina at the College of Adaptive Arts. Miss Kim fought a valiant battle with cancer until her body couldn't take any more. In 2017, she died. But her memory is still with us to encourage us to fight strong. Ladies and gentlemen, the College of Adaptive Arts dance team honors Miss Kim Raines with their first dance.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life.
No.
Wow, wow, that's amazing. Each of you can do amazing things. We have someone here who has made a historic first. In 2018, Renee Gonzales became the first woman with Down syndrome to ever choreograph a dance performed on a professional stage. Renee, please wave your hand. Wow, you're brave and an encouragement to us all. Tonight, Renee and the College of Adaptive Arts grad dance team are here with us to perform this historic dance. Once again, here's the College of Adaptive Arts grad dance team.
Stranger to the dark, hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. Sharpest words wanna cut me down. I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown a mound. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come. This is me.
Once again, the College of Adaptive Arts grad dance team. Amazing. Amazing and brave. An encouragement to us all. Okay, as the dancers leave the stage, let's thank them one more time.